Bliss. I'm feeling like a little bliss now. The bingo hall.
There you see the baddest woman on the planet.
The Raw Women's Champion, Ronda Rowdy Rousey.
Championship, and she better be ready for the goddess still to come tonight.
For more tonight on this action of Hell in a Cell, we check in with Charlie Caruso.
Well, there is no shortage of personal rivalries here in Hell in a Cell, and my next guests know this all too well. Please welcome the Miz and Maryse. Miz, Maryse, after weeks of antagonizing Daniel Bryan and Brie Bella, you are finally stepping into the ring with them.
Antagonizing, Charlie? Really? That's ridiculous. Just by being in our orbit, Daniel and Brie have never been more relevant. They should be thanking us. In fact, I wouldn't put it past Brie Bella to insert herself into this whole mess just for the free publicity for her own personal brand. But Miz and Mrs., yeah, we're going to turn that cheap stunt into a PR nightmare.
Brie Bella put her hands on my husband twice already because she knows he will never, never get her back. But I can.
They don't call us the hardest hitting couple in WWE for nothing. And that makes Daniel and Brie
irrelevant losers.
You're the best.
Well, definitely the Miz and Daniel Bryan have a long and dreaded history. Was it 10 years, was it?
Sure, I'll marry her. that Daniel couldn't be less of a man. Now he has Brie Bella fighting his battles for him.
Brie Bella and Maryse face each other in singles competition. Maryse creating separation between her and Brie. And again, climbs out of the ring. Oh, and what a kick by Maryse! But it's another thing when you have such little regard to your own family. They're gonna have Brie damage her own body. Bryan's punching the Miz in the face! Oh my god! Daniel inadvertently thrown into Brie.
Daniel Bryan can't believe what he just did.
Didn't someone tell you guys that wearing white at Labor Day is not good? Maryse's first pay-per-view back from having Monroe Sky. So, this is a pay-per-view where everybody gets their own individual interest theme song. What a... Went from Remo to Yes Mode. This is a preview of what a mixed match tag would be like. Men wrestle the men and women wrestle the women. And then if someone tags in another gender, that gender automatically comes in no matter what. So who's going to start the match? Brie wants to start the match off, so that means that Maryse has to start the match up. So Maryse tagged in the Miz, and so the Miz has a face Daniel Bryan.
So that means Daniel Bryan must now enter the match to face Miz.
You guys remember at SummerSlam when the Miz beat Daniel Bryan
with brass knuckles that looked like?
I remember the actual details.
Yeah, of course you don't remember, Corey. Convenient.
Daniel Bryan's been dying to get his hands on the Miz ever since that in SummerSlam.
That's what was. The Miz told Maurice what to do, and that's what happened. He's striking Daniel Bryan to get the other hand.
Think of all the obstacles that Miz has put in the way of Daniel Bryan over the years, just so that Daniel Bryan cannot actually get to Miz. It's all about image for Miz, and I know he does. I think Miz knows he's threatened by Daniel Bryan. That's why he's trying to create all these boundaries.
Hardest punch in WWE. Don't believe it, Brie. Actually, it's the hardest punch in WWE.
No one believes that. Daniel Bryan on the run here. Miz misses wildly. Daniel Bryan dropping the A-list. What do they pay you to see this Bryan and Bella propaganda, Phillips? We're not talking about propaganda. Not a pretty entertaining with Brie.